Explore Mars in 3D with Google Earth 5.0. To begin your journey, just go to the top toolbar and select Mars. This will fly you away from Earth to the red planet. Before exploring today's imagery, let's open the historical maps layer and travel back more than 100 years to see some earlier visions of Mars. Giovanni Schiaparelli drew this map in 1890. These antique maps show how our knowledge of Mars has changed and evolved over time. Let's see what the planet looks like today by opening the Mars Gallery folder and following the path of NASA's exploration rover Opportunity, which landed in this crater in 2004 and is still making tracks today. You can follow its path on the red line and zoom in to see super high-resolution imagery. Use the search tool to find places like the mysterious face on Mars. If you want to learn more, click the green Traveler's Guide to Mars icons and read an excerpt from this guidebook to Mars. You can also chat with Maliza, a friendly Martian robot. Let's travel over to Valles Marineris, the largest known canyon in the solar system, stretching approximately 4,000 kilometers. For the newest imagery available from Mars, go to the Live from Mars layer. High-resolution NASA satellite imagery is available within hours of it being downloaded from currently orbiting spacecraft. Play the tour to orbit around the planet and see photos being taken by the Mars Odyssey team. In case you're feeling lost, join our Mars experts on a guided tour around the red planet with audio narration. Pause the tour at any time to explore on your own. And if you know your way around, use the touring feature to record your own mission to Mars. Visit Mars in Google Earth 5.0. Learn more at earth.google.com/Mars.